Yes, my name is Charles Robert Jett, Senior, and I want to comment on something totally different. A local businessman that all you guys do business with, the city, the hospitals, the DSU, and everything attacking or solidly, and I've tried to get something done about it. Former police chief Childers got me in front of a judge a few months ago to present my case, and she will not rule on it. The guy attacked me without cause, without provocation. There were several witnesses, people who came forward, worked for him, then or still do, and they testified against him on my behalf. Get into the details, I'll be glad to have all the stuff downstairs. I'll be willing to show you. His name's Ron Corbett, runs the board law, and this case is in civil court and criminal court. The criminal thing is 18 CW 00462, Charles Robert Judd versus Ron Corbett and the board law, and the civil case is CB 16 1589. Same thing, Charles Robert Judd versus Ron Corbett. The guy, as he came out of the civil stuff, has done this several times before, and he's trying to make a racial issue out of it as a reason for assaulting. Now, I am not a racist, and a lot of people here, this fellow, a lot of folks know that I go to the church, it's predominantly black, and been going home for this since it never happened. And I know that you guys can't do anything about the court, but I would love to let you know where you spend your money and what kind of person it's going to. And that's all I have to say. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Anyone else who would like to come forward and speak?